witchy-poo beast is throwing a party, a terrible feast. She made a lumpy porridge and let it go cold, then served it in a sock all stinky and old. So hold your nose and curl your toes and try not to look, 'cause Gorrid's pie is still alive, she's such an awful cook. The maggots in the jelly and the spiders in the soup will wriggle in your belly if you eat that horrible gloop. Witchy-poo beast is throwing a party, a terrible feast. She dug some slimy slugs up and mashed them up small, then spread them on a cracker with a sprinkling of salt. So hold your nose, curl your toes and try not to look, 'cause Gorrid's pie is still alive, she's such an awful cook. The maggots in the jelly and the spiders in the soup will wriggle in your belly if you eat that horrible gloop. Gorrid the Horrid, the witchy-poo beast, is throwing a party, a terrible feast. She made a frothy milkshake from frogs born and slime. Her knickerbocker glories have real knickers inside. So hold your nose and curl your toes and try not to look, 'cause Gorrid's pie is still alive, she's such an awful cook. The maggots in the jelly and the spiders in the soup will wriggle in your belly if you eat that horrible gloop.